I've already been introduced, so I won't introduce me. But I will introduce, beyond the notes that you already have, three little items. First, J.S. Bach started every manuscript that he ever wrote with two letters, J.J. That stood for Jesu Juva, Jesus help me. And every manuscript ended with S.D.G. Soli Deo Gloria, to God alone be glory. That's sort of the attitude that he had, and I hope I can bring that attitude to bear in this performance. Secondly, this is not the first time I've played the piece, although it's the first time I've played it in 10 years, so I learned it over the last month. The first performance of it was in May of 1968, when I was a graduate student in Ohio, and I played it then from memory. I don't think I would risk that now. Third is a comment on this instrument that you hear behind you. It's big, as you can probably tell by looking. It's the largest organ in the San Gabriel Valley, but there are several instruments in the metropolitan area that are significantly larger. It's 125 ranks, and what that allows is A, I can crush if I want to. I don't want to. But what I do want to do is to make the counterpoint of this incredibly complex piece very clear to you. So I've registered it to be as loud as I can make it without making it muddy. So I'm hearing things in the counterpoint that I've always known were there, but that I've never been able to hear before. I hope you will too, and I hope you'll enjoy the performance.